Don't you have class?
I'll skip. We're just starting some group projects. What?
Nothing.
What is it?
I love you.
I love you.
You're busy again?
I know, it's this group project. This one guy's always so late and has to argue about every idea
we have. Okay, Friday night. Owls?
I have to go. I see my group. Text me, all right? Owls. Friday night. I love you.
Love you. What's going on?
What do you mean?
I don't know. We haven't been seeing each other.
I'm just overwhelmed with school.
Is that true?
Elaine, I care about you a lot.
I know her. She probably just needs space. She's independent. Okay. Yeah, I know. I'm not worried. We'll talk soon and things will be good. Okay, bye.
Hi, Rose.
Here to see Emma?
Yeah.
I just got back from campus, so I don't know if she's back yet, but you're welcome to come in. I'm sure she'll be back soon.
Okay, thanks, Rose. I'll just wait in this room.
Of course, no problem.
We can't lose either. Only if we quit.
And you're not going to.
I love you.
Bye, nice to meet you.
Do you want a cigarette?
Sure. Do you have a lighter?
Yep. Are you dating anyone?
Yeah, why do you ask?
Garrett was hitting on you hardcore.
I hate when guys are so disrespectful. It's like I'm not interested in his dick just because he has one. He is an attractive guy.
You're both beautiful.
I think you're pretty.
I love you. And I love how you love how I love you. But I don't need you, don't need you to need me to love you. If your love turned into hate, would my love have been a mistake? I don't know, I don't know. So I'm gonna like you to leave me, to leave you. But lover, believe me, it isn't because I don't need you.